a few blocks from Main and Liberty, where the buildings are so tall that the pavement only sees a few minutes of sunlight each day. Rubbish collects against the curb, waiting for a breeze, a foot, a machine, anything. To push it a bit further down the street to a shadow it hasn't known.